Four decades have gone by and Malaysia's timber industry stands strong, maintaining Malaysia's position as a major exporter of tropical wood products, having gained recognition for quality and performance in the international market.
Malaysia is moving forward in terms of developing new wood products which have a high value addition. For example, we have this use of wood in a high-end product.
The characteristics of Malaysian wood clearly proves that the quality of the country's timber, such as Cengal, Meranti and Nyato, is capable of meeting the needs of a modern and exclusive lifestyle. The advantage of local timber lies in its endurance, variety of colours and aesthetic values, which make it highly suitable not only as construction material but also for interior decoration. To complete the residential concept based on wood, a variety of applications in interior decoration design such as floor finishes, panels and furniture are available. At present, as stated in the National Timber Industry Policy, NATIP, the production of wood products such as furniture are more focused on own design manufacturing, ODM, and not limited by own equipment manufacturing, OEM. For its attractive finishes and contemporary designs, more and more domestic and international consumers are turning to wood as the main element in interior decoration and accessories for a unique residential environment. The value of local timber lies not only in its name, but also in its natural qualities, which highlight luxury and exclusivity for all time across borders. Malaysian wood, standing on excellence.